Did you know? This fun fact from 1992's Bram Stoker's Dracula. In order to give Dracula a more terrifying vibe, Gary Oldman hired a singing coach to help him lower his voice by an octave. Well, now you know.